Dame in gospodje, dragi rojaki, dobrodošli na virtualni koncert praznovanje državnosti Slovenije in slovenskega dneva. Letos 25. junija je 29. obletnica slovenske osamosvojitve. To je čas, kjer lahko najbolj pokažemo našo slovensko pripadnost in ponos, da smo Slovenci. Ladies and gentlemen, fellow Slovenians, welcome to tonight's virtual concert in celebration of Slovenian statehood and independence, as our community famously calls it, Slovenski dan. This year, June 25th, marks the 29th anniversary of Slovenian independence, a time where we celebrate the truest form of Slovenian heritage and nationalism. Over the past several months, the world has been significantly impacted by the effects of COVID-19. To say that our community has been affected by the pandemic would be an understatement. Community events and meetings have been canceled or postponed, weekly gatherings at clubs have been halted, dance and choir rehearsals have been canceled. The community as a whole has been turned upside down. Only recently have we been allowed to access our cottages and trailers and slowly return to our clubs. Even these visits are still under strict regulations. The entire season is still uncertain. Over the past several months, we've seen firsthand the positive impact that community music can have. It's really remarkable how music can reflect the very essence of what it means to be Slovenian and to be a catalyst for community interaction. Now would usually be the time where the community would come together to celebrate Slovenski dan. Given the circumstances, of course, these public celebrations are not possible. This is where we came up with the idea to host a virtual concert in celebration of Slovenski dan. In no way does this replace the traditional celebrations, but it does allow us to pause and celebrate. Slovenski dan is at the very core of our community and of Slovenian heritage in Canada. Our goal was and is to be able to bring the community together in song and music to provide our Slovenian community with a means of celebrating Slovenski dan and our Slovenian culture and heritage. V zadnjem času se vedno bolj pojavlja pozitivni vpliv glasbe na našo skupnost. Vidimo, da domača glasba resnično vpliva na nas in kaj nam pomeni, da smo Slovenci in je lahko katalist za celo skupnost. V današnjem času bi se zbrali in praznovali Slovenski dan. V situaciji, kot smo sedaj, je vsako množično praznovanje prepovedano. Zato smo se odločili, da bomo praznovali virtualno. Seveda ne bo isto, kot v prejšnjih letih, vendar nam bo dalo čas premisliti, kaj to praznovanje sploh pomeni. Slovenski dan je najbolj pomembna prireditev v slovenskih skupnostih in je del slovenske zapuščine v Kanadi. Naš cilj je, da združimo slovensko skupnost s petjem in glasbo tako, da bomo kljub temu lahko praznovali ta naš najbolj pomemben praznik. Zato smo zbrali, da vas naše najboljše in poznane glasbenike in dva ansambla iz Slovenije, ki bi morala gostovati pri nas to leto. Vse Slovenski kulturni obor in Radio Glas kanadskih Slovencev vas vabita, da se nam pridružite in uživajte ob našem koncertu. We have some wonderful music and performances for you this evening from some of our community's most well-known musicians, some of the best our community has to offer. Also featured in tonight's concert will be performances from the two bands from Slovenia that were scheduled to join us in Canada on tour this year. So on behalf of the All Slovenian Cultural Committee and Slovenian Radio Program, I would like to thank everyone for joining us this evening, and we hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you. se šital, gori doli, gori doli, gradu naja, gori doli, gradu naja, gemi teče, bistra voda, gori doli, gradu naja, gemi teče, bistra voda. Geti hodi, ljubi dragi, kaga dugo tebi nega, nega krala, nej cesara, kabi njemi rada bila, nega krala, nej cesara, kabi njemi rada bila. Teče mi, teče vodica, skovstoga mostiča zidanoga, gdje se je ljubica zmivala, milo se jokala. Gdje se je ljubica zmivala, milo se jokala. Jovči ve se še boš, ti da bom jaz soldatkom šel, z jednoga kraja v drugi kraj, ne de me več nazaj. Z jednoga kraja v drugi kraj, ne de me več nazaj. Jeso tiste stezice, so časih bile, zdaj pa raste grmovje in zelene trave. Zdaj pa raste grmovje in zelene trave. Grmovje posekal, travico požil, bom naredil stezice, ki so včasih bile. Bom naredil stezice, ki so včasih.
Ki sem vlekla, dež da moja okna prav.
sedem mori se godilo. Nihče ne de glasa čil, sedem mori se godilo. Nihče ne de glasa čil, lejta ledu črne brane, pade spadnu prvi z nej, komi deravnica bejla, čija ne ostala z nej. Lejta ledu črne brane, pade spadnu prvi z nej, komi deravnica bejla, čija ne še zadnji list, staro knjigo boš ganjala, štere niče ne deštev. Staro knjigo boš ganjala, štere niče ne deštev. Lejta ledu črne brane,
thank you. najbolj prava stvar, vam pošiljamo lepe pozdrave v Kanado, tukaj iz prelepe Slovenije in upamo, da se čim prej vidimo. Tako da lepo bodite in lep pozdrav.
Dragi rojakinje in rojaki, dear friends, spoštovani nastopajoči. V veliko veselje in čast mi je, da vas lahko pozdravim ob priložnosti virtualnega koncerta, s katerim obeležujemo naš veliki dan državnosti. It is my pleasure to address you on the occasion of Slovenia's National Day celebrations and ahead of the Slovenski dan virtual concert. I would like to thank vse Slovenski kulturni odbor and the Radio Glas Kanadskih Slovencov, as well as all performers who came together to mark Slovenia's National Day in one of the nicest possible ways through song and music. Due to the hard work and dedication of all involved, we will be able to celebrate together in spirit, even as the pandemic is keeping us apart and we cannot sit together or sing or dance together as we normally would. We have a nice Slovenian saying, Kdor poje, zlo ne misli. The one who sings has no ill thoughts. And Slovenes do sing a lot. We are world renowned for our love of choir music. Slovenia has one of the highest number of singing choirs per capita in the world. Every 12th Slovene sings in a choir, and every primary school is required to have a children's choir. This tradition is well and alive not only in Slovenia, but also among our Slovenian community members here in Canada. It is thus only fitting that we celebrate Slovenia's National Day through song and music in unison with performers both from Canada and from Slovenia. I wish you to enjoy the concert, warm greetings, and a happy Slovenia's National Day. Iskrene čestitke ob našem skupnem prazniku, prazniku neodvisne Slovenije. Želim vam veliko užitkov ob poslušanju glasbenega programa in vam voščim vesel dan državnosti. Thank you.
čast mi rožmarin. Do svega tega naj dobro veda mu podrag spomin. Do svega tega naj dobro veda mu podrag spomin. Kod togo rozeljeno, ljubil sam tebe samo. Pa mesece je prevaralo, kako mi je hudo. Pa mesece je prevaralo, kako mi je hudo.
Prijatelji, evo, mi se vam javljamo kar uživo z naših vaj ansambla Borscht. Sicer nam je zelo, zelo žal, ker je tole leto 2020 malo ponagajalo in je vsa tale situacija s karanteno pač tako nanesla, da mi letos žal ne moremo v Toronto, ampak se pa seveda priporočamo za naslednje leto, leto 2021 in upamo, da se takrat vidimo. Lep pozdrav!
Proti koncu našega virtualnega koncerta bi se rada zahvalila v imenu Vseslovenskega kulturnega odbora in Radija Glas Kanadskih Slovencev, naša veleposlanica dr. Melita Gabričeva, da si nas počastila s svojim govorom. Hvala tudi vam, dragi Slovenci, da ste z nami praznovali Slovenski dan in s tem pokazali svojo pripadnost matični domovini. Še posebna hvala vsem nastopajočim, ansamblom Šibaj, Duo Panonija, Topolka Mester Trio, Morski val, Golden Keys in ansambl Gregorič, ki bodo tudi zaključili naše praznovanje. Še posebna zahvala gre ansamblu Boršt in ansamblu Prava stvar. As we near the end of our Slovenski Dan virtual concert, on behalf of the All Slovenian Cultural Committee and the Voice of Canadian Slovenians radio program, I would like to notably thank Dr. Melita Gabrič, Ambassador of Slovenia to Canada, for honoring us with your speech. Thank you, members of our Canadian Slovenian community, for watching and for celebrating Slovenski Dan with us. Thank you to our performers, Ensemble Šibaj, Duo Panonija, The Polka Meister, Murski Val, Golden Keys, and Ensemble Gregorič, who will also end our celebrations this evening. A very special thank you to Ensemble Prava Stvar and Ensemble Boršt from Slovenia. We will miss having the chance to see you in Canada this year. To our radio team, Sonja Vidović, Marija Jovnišek, Miran Damberger, Mimi Radovan, Kristijan Raspotnik, and Maria Ahačić-Polak, and also to Vera Marguč and the rest of ESKO for your continued work. Of course, thank you to all our clubs and organizations for your continued work and dedication to Slovenian culture and heritage in Canada. Congratulations and a very happy Slovenski Dan to Slovenia and all Slovenians as we celebrate our National Day. As we end tonight's concert, please enjoy the final performance from our community's very own Ensemble Gregorič. Hvala sodelovalcem Radija in VSKO in vsem našim organizacijam, da pomagajo ohranjati slovensko besedo in kulturo. Naše iskrene čestitke vsem ob dnevu državnosti. Na koncu postavljamo se ob zvoki naše preljubljeni Ensemble Gregorič.
Slovenija, oko lepote tvoje. Hope you enjoy.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2.